Drawing tools are available in the Draw tab, which should be in the ribbon. If it is not in the ribbon, you can add it from Customize Ribbon by checking this box and clicking on the OK button. After which the Draw tab will be accessible from ribbon. Drawing tools include various pens, pencils and highlighters. You can change their colors and thickness. You can also add new pens, pencils, and highlighters as well. These are the selection tools using which you can select drawings you have made in your Excel sheets. You can convert drawings to shapes and mathematical formulas. Finally, you have the Ink Replay button, which replays the animation of your drawing. Now, let's see how these tools are used and discuss their features one by one. The most basic feature is to draw and erase. You can draw using pens, pencils, and highlighters. And you can use the erase tool to erase a drawing. Select the erase tool and just click on the drawing to erase it. Erase tool is called eraser. The selection tools are used to select drawings. Select tool is used to select a single drawing or more drawings one by one. Lasso select is used to select multiple drawings at once. Let's draw multiple drawings and select them using the lasso select. While using the select tool, we have to click each drawing to select them. Using the lasso select, we can select them at once. After selecting the drawings, we can erase them all at once by just pressing the delete key. Instead of using the erase tool to erase them one by one. This is a default pen which is black with 0.5 thickness. Let's change its thickness to 3.5 and color to dark gray. Now we have a customized pen with dark gray color and 3.5 millimeters thickness. We can select other pens and draw with them too. We can also delete one of the existing pens. And similarly, we can add new pens with specified thickness and color. Highlighters are used in the same manner, and they can be added, modified, and deleted in the same way too. One of the most important feature you can use with drawings is ink to shape. Let's draw some shapes with a pen, pencil, or highlighter. Although I am very good at drawing, as you can see, we have still some space for improvement. So we will use the lasso select to select these three drawings. Now we will click on the ink to shape button, and these shapes will be drawn properly, with all lines and curves drawn correctly. Now, let's delete these drawings and move to our next tool, which is called Action Pen. Action Pen is used to input text and shapes into cells using a pen. Anything you write using Action Pen will be converted to proper text using text recognition and inserted into the cell. Sometimes, it may fail to recognize something you write. But mostly it gets your handwriting correctly and enters the text into the cells properly. You can also enter formulas using the Action Pen. Just like typing, you enter the equal sign before writing the formula. Here we simply gave reference to cell A1 which was correctly entered, and the value from cell A1 was displayed. The ink to math is a good way of entering mathematical equations. Anything you enter here is then converted into text using text recognition and entered into the Excel sheet. The text is not entered into the cell, but a separate text box is used to display this text. You can use this feature to insert mathematical equations into your sheet. And it is quite accurate at recognizing drawn text. Finally, we have the Ink Replay feature, which can replay our drawing. Let's draw a star and then replay the drawing animation. Now, just click on the ink replay to replay the animation. We can manually move the seek bar to run the animation in the speed we want. Thanks for watching. We hope you liked our tutorial. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for more insightful tutorials and updates.